The choices we make now will shape the future of not just our countries, but the world at large. We should intensify our cooperation in confronting global challenges like terrorism, cybersecurity, and climate change.